The brothers taking over the UFC. The Bonfim brothers have made quite the impression in the UFC. Both brothers have appeared on Dana White's Contender series in 2022, with Ismael Bonfim delivering a spectacular performance and Gabriel Bonfim getting a first round von Flue Choke finish. Both brothers were given UFC contracts and debuted at UFC 283. Gabriel Bonfim secured a 49 second guillotine choke, and his brother got a second round flying knee knockout. By the time you see this, both brothers would have fought again, and if they keep finishing their opposition, it's safe to call them